They're using that quickness, goes for the single leg, but Huxley again just manhandling Fraser. Fraser off the rope, but caught by Huxley.
Just didn't have the momentum to follow through with a crossbody.
And Huxley misses the elbow, but Fraser is feeling the effects here.
Yeah, a little bit slow to follow up, but he's lying in wait, mark my words. Oh, no!
And again, that brawn of Huxley just being used to his advantage. And we know Huxley can really rise to the occasion. We saw that against the UK champion several months ago. And Huxley, if he can control his mind, oh, he has untold ability. Now Huxley continuing this onslaught.
Tony, it's been a great start from the big man from Hartlepool.
Oh, wow.
Wow.
Yeah, indeed.
You want to go on a rampage? How about you start with the one guy you seem to have been avoiding since NXT UK started?
Listen, mate. See if you want a row. I ain't dressed for it now. But next week, mate.
Whoa, lads. You're not the only one who's not dressed for a row. I mean, I'm clearly not. But those lads are.
Well, this is descending to chaos immediately.
Bang! 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 Bang!
Things are breaking down here at the BT Sports Studios.
You want a row, son? You want a row?
Referee checking closely. McKenzie's trying to stay in this on the grip of Dawn.
Oh, the fingertips breaking, yes. The strength of the young McKenzie.
Well, McKenzie's out, continuing to fight. Forearms flying. Oh! Drop kick to the leg of Dawn. McKenzie follows up.
Dawn is hurt.
Here comes McKenzie. Come up. Oh, Dawn evades. But so does McKenzie. Fast-paced matchup here as McKenzie scales the ropes. Oh! Spear! Cover! Kick out! Oh! But down again go Stars. Niven encouraging starts to dig deeper. How much deeper has he got left to go? Because look at this, the onslaught that Smith is dishing out is tremendous.
So we're going to dig in deep.
And yet further strikes from Smith. But look at this.
Oh, a lot of mustard behind those. Hold on.
Oh, wow! Jack Stars is getting back into this match! Whoa, hang on a minute.
You want me to believe that still, huh?
Yeah. Oh, Williams trying to get back on top anyway.
But Amir Jordan staying on top of him here. Amir Jordan, all he's thought about since that tag team contest is the portrayal of Kenny Williams. And he's taken out all that frustration. Cover! Kick out!
We saw how Jordan was tearing apart the NXT UK PC, trying to find Kenny Williams. Williams nowhere to be found.
I can see that cut there on Williams' back. This is a physical affair, to say the least. And Amir Jordan staying on top of his former friend.
What, missed the shoulder block. Wide open to the boot from Williams, who now, nasty kicks to the side of the ear.
Oh, man.
See, Williams tied the arm on the top rope.
Oh, wow!